another edition of the RCW Internet Show as we take a look back at the April 2nd RCW Super Show. And here you see former RCW Tag Team Champions, the Texas Hitman, the Big Guy Schizo, they're ready for action. And there you see the ever-popular Black Belt Jones, JoJo Bravo, the Karate Kids. And they were also ready for this triple threat tag team match. Then came Jingle Wallaby with his man, Honky Kong. And surprisingly, Kong's tag team partner turned out to be the Vile Forte, along with co-commissioner Ray the Voice. That is a lot of humanity on one side of the ring. And JoJo Bravo was not intimidated at the start, despite the size difference. JoJo using his intellect, trying to trick Kong, but no, it didn't work. JoJo trying any measure with Kong. Utilizing the help of his tag team partner. But Kong just shoving him down. He comes charging across, and it goes flying out of the ring as the Karate Kid's attempted to dive up. No, Big Dog cuts him down. And my goodness, Big Dog launched JoJo almost out to the second row. Big Dog thought he was the big guy in the ring, but then he came face to face with Forte. And these two big men started slugging it out in the middle of the ring. But neither man moved. A big boot drop, you think, followed up with a vicious clothesline. A blind tag around Schizo in the ring. And Forte avalanches Schizo in the corner. A sidewalk slam. But Forte didn't realize that JoJo Bravo had tagged out, and he comes flying into the ring. And look at these brilliant double team maneuvers by the Karate Kids, almost scoring the victory. The chemistry of JoJo Bravo and Black Belt Jones is amazing. Big Dog once again breaking up a pin attempt. The Hitman isolated JoJo Bravo. Cutting the ring in half. Punishing the Karate Kid. What a backdrop! And somehow, JoJo stayed in the fight, but again the Hitman cutting the ring in half. And look at the pain etched on JoJo's face, being choked and being punished by the former RCW Tag Team Champions. The Hitman want to reclaim those titles. But the fighting JoJo Bravo, he will not give up. Schizo then tried to wear down JoJo, but he gets back up to a vertical base. Schizo with the tip up. But Black Belt Jones off the top turnbuckle. And almost scoring the three count. The Karate Kids were in there with Honky Kong. But no! Big Dog, my God, what a spear! so. My God! Forte just tossed Blackwell through the roof. Big Dog and Forte fought to the outside. Schizo on the top turnbuckle. Honky Call picks him up for the airplane spin. But accidentally he hit Forte. Showing his true colors on the simple Honky Kong. And look at Ray Lemoyne and Forte choking the life out of Kong. Jingle Wallaby trying to interfere. And gets a body slam for his troubles. And Forte and Ray Lemoyne literally choking the life out of the big Honky Kong. This, the despicable Ray Lemoyne and Forte. Say what you want about them.
Monkey around on his own business. Come here to win championships or get the hell out of RCW. Damn monkey and his underground, whatever he's from. Jackass.
Can you believe that? But I tell you what, Ray Lemoyne has got an awesome man in Forte. Leaving Kong high and dry. There's the left to the Karate Kids in the ring. And the Karate Kids manage to score the upset victory in an incredible match and propel them up in the rankings in River City Wrestling. Perhaps they will get a tag title shot coming soon. Wow, what a match!